That picture is of me. When people ask for a photograph of myself and they don't specify that it should be recent, I always pick the one that is most attractive and most. I'm a professional photographer with a significant hobby, which is photography. The pictures that I'm going to project, and there's quite a few of them, are pictures that I've taken as an amateur for the most part. Some of them are professional pictures and they get together on occasion, but mostly there are photographs that I've taken on the way to the studio, you might say. I'll start off with I'm not very good about talking about pictures, so I'm going to rather show them and make some comments about where they were taken or some circumstances. I'll start off with a few dogs. I take a lot of pictures of dogs because I like dogs, because they don't object to being photographed, and because they don't ask for prints. This is a Japanese surfing dog. This dog is an Irish dog. I bark at dogs and get odd reactions sometimes. In this case, every time I barked, the dog jumped. A society lady and her dog, very jealous. This is in Kyoto. I was across the street from these two, and I barked. And the lady turned around and kicked the dog. This is true. I have witnesses. This is a dog walker around the corner from where I live in New York. Here we are at Crofts in England, the biggest dog show in the world. 25,000 dogs get judged over 4 days, and you come out having hay fever afterwards. A three-legged dog. Working dog. This is my dog, Sammy. From dogs, we move on to beaches. I love to go to the beach, and I always carry a camera with me, so I take pictures at the beach, and as a consequence, I've had a number of books with that theme, and there are some pictures from the beach. The English on a Sunday afternoon at the beach. Oh, I can see it here. This is Pablo Casals and his wife taking a walk on the beach. I spent some time in Brazil, which is a very good place to take pictures, very colorful, very human. Self-portrait. Now we go on to general pictures. This is the cover of my book on Rome. Recently, in my old age, I've been doing books, one after another. I have a lot of material, which I'm going through and sort of building books. Rome came out last year. So did the book about Paris. This is one of the pictures from it. Some years ago, I did a story on bad taste. This is a room in Miami Beach. Brasilia. I've done a number of architectural books. This is the cover of my New York book. Came out, it's not the cover of that. It's a personal best, a big thick book that came out about 3 years ago. As the title indicates, some of my better pictures. An architectural detail in Puerto Rico. This picture was taken, it was supposed to be of Pablo Casals, but he got sick, so I took a picture of his cello instead, and it worked. A famous actress. Famous actors. And this picture was used by Nixon in his campaign for president in 1959. It was used without authorization because I was certainly not interested in Nixon. But sparked the career of the then public relations man of the Macy's Kitchen where this was taken, Bill Sapphire. Spent a week with Castro. And Che Guevara. Grace Kelly at her engagement party. Graveside at Kennedy's funeral. I was, at that time, a White House photographer and followed the events. I dug up this old picture of President Truman. I guess that sort of ages me. Charles de Gaulle with the entire Soviet government. Here's Andy Warhol and my daughter, Amy. Grace Jones was supposed to be sitting next to him, but she was late, so I used my daughter instead. Haggerty telling me to get the hell out. Jack Kerouac before he became a hippie. Eric Ambler, the mystery writer. I've done all the popes, that is to say, I have pictures of all the popes, starting from Pacelli, number 12. No popes here. All Saints Day in Paris, or their Halloween. Just random photographs. I'll have to go a little quicker for my allotted time. This is the cover of my new book on Paris, which I believe is on sale in the bookshop. I go to museums a lot and have taken pictures always with my camera. With my faithful camera, and have a book called Museum Watching as a Consequence, also on sale here. Robert Frank and his son. That little girl is here in the audience. It's my first wife and first daughter. That's another one of my children. Two of my children. This again is my first daughter and my first wife. And first cat. I'm working on a book right now, just finished the layout, on sequences. So this is a sequence of three. This is a sequence of three. This is a sequence of four. This is a sequence of four as well. And this is a sequence of two. I do take some serious pictures once in a while. Took a drive across the country and took pictures only from the car window. Lady trying to make a phone call while the man is repairing the wires. When Sputnik went up, I happened to be in Moscow, and people gathered around the Planetarium Museum, and the little ball on top there is Sputnik. I must go quickly. Muhammad Ali getting knocked out by Frazier. Auschwitz, the ovens. First Playboy Club. These are sort of random pictures, just picked because I like them. There's no special rhyme or reason. This is a picture I give to any of my friends who get married or divorced. These are my colleagues. I belong to an agency called Magnum. These are my fellow photographers. They weren't all there for the photograph, so I thought if they covered their faces, we wouldn't know who wasn't there. Wonderful musician. This is a contest for Mr. California, and this is one of the contestants trying to influence the judges. He lost. Short season in Kent, getting ready for winter. A nudist wedding. Nudist colonies are great for photographs. I'm out of time, so I'm going to go real fast. where the first atom bomb blew up. Oh my goodness, I didn't know I had so many. I'll be punished if I take my time. The first Soviet missiles, it was my coup, you might say, journalistic coup. I got the first pictures of them. Double confession. At last, this is the last picture of this presentation. Again, this is a bunch of not necessarily related photographs, but these are the ones that I picked out for this presentation. Thank you.